Now to a consumer alert for you. Toyota has issued a voluntary recall for certain 2022 and 2023 Tundra and Tundra hybrid trucks. Those vehicles have a plastic fuel tube which could rub against a brake line and develop a fuel leak. Toyota says such a leak could possibly cause a fire. The Japanese car maker will replace the tube for free. Owners can go to toyota.com/recall and then enter their vehicle identification number or their license plate information to see if the car is part of this recall.